You know, friends, in former good times, we had great leaders, we had tzaddikim, we had great prophets. Before Mashiach is coming, all of us are little prophets. You know what happened? The 6 million brought prophecy into the world. Because when they walked through the gas chambers, they saw what nobody saw before. I want you to know, friends, I was privileged to see soldiers late at night with a gun in their hand looking up in the sky. I can swear to you they saw what nobody saw before. And they felt what nobody will ever feel again. I've been privileged to hold hands of wounded soldiers. They're waiting for Mashiach to bring them their eyes, their feet, their souls, their hearts. And they feel what nobody felt before. But you know, my friends, what keeps us going? One little prophecy. 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 One little prophecy. Oh, ye shama, the are Yehuda, umechutzo Yerushalayim. Oh, ye shama, the are Shalom, shalom. Thank you so much. Thank you.